Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Mavoda, and welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. It has been a while since I've put up an episode, and I apologize for that. I've been a little busy, and when I haven't been busy, I've been a little bit lazy. So it's been about a week since the last episode, and the last episode, we weren't able to do an intro either, so we haven't named any dodos in a very long time. So we're gonna catch up with seven dodos. All name suggestions from you guys, so thank you very much. We have Fruit Loop, Dark Ray, Bobby, Dodominator, Jeff, Mavoda, snazzy name, and Primal. Thank you guys for the name suggestions. If you guys want to get more names in the Dodo Army, leave a suggestion down in the comments with the hashtag ARK, and don't forget to leave a like on the video if you guys enjoy. Yeah, somebody really adamantly wanted me to name a dodo after myself. I'm not that vain of a person, so I normally wouldn't name a dodo after myself, but yeah, here we go. My vote of the dodo. Today, well, we have a very short window of time where we can actually go battle the Dodo Rex once again. Pretty soon it'll be completely gone from the game. And also, in my absence, Tiger and Xylo went a little crazy. If you see, we have lots of Gigas over there, like a whole bunch of them. So I think we are going to set out and to try to defeat the Dodo Rex once and for all. I hope you guys enjoy the episode once again. If you do, please leave a like. And without further ado, let's get into it. And here we are in the Tower of Doe, which is still under renovations. But we are in the Tower of Doe nonetheless. We've just concluded the first meeting of the Dodo Council, here with Belly Button, Big Bird, Dodokin, and Boza.
Oh, wait, just forget about us. That's cool.
Oh, yeah, we're here too.
Yeah, we're here too. I mean, that's all obvious. Right.
That's cool.
Yep.
Tiger, Xylo, and Mavoda.
Oh, yeah. We're here too, so.
We're here to decide the fates of the dodos who abandoned us during the Battle of Dodo Rex.
Yep. Big Bird, as Admiral, you put forward your request to have Talonflame executed, and there's been some bad news about that. Or good news, depending. We're actually not able to do that because a Spinosaurus got to him first.
Yeah.
It wasn't the other dodos, it wasn't any of that. It's just died from a random occurrence. But that execution will no longer be happening because he's already dead.
The other dodos,
however, you all seem to, well, most of you seem to be in agreement that it doesn't look good for them.
Yeah.
I think that execution is very likely. We'll have the final vote put forward tonight, but we're kind of short on options here.
Yeah.
Belly Buttons has decided he won't be able to train the new recruits, so Big Bird, I guess it's going to be up to you. We're going to need a recommendation for a new admiral from you, if you have any suggestions.
I guess until then, we're just going to try to do our best to train them ourselves.
Yeah.
And
I know you're not much of a land warrior, Big Bird, but you're all we got right now.
Yeah.
Need Dodokin and Boza on the front lines. So. I think that's everything we needed to address here. Gather the army, see about some training.
Thank you, gentlemen, for gathering here today.
Yep.
Meeting adjourned!
Yes, adjourned indeed! Alright, so we got all our guys down below. Guess we should get them moving out to some training.
Yes.
You have that obstacle course set up, Mev?
Yeah, for the most part, we have devised a, I think, challenging but fair obstacle course for our new recruits.
Alright. And Russell's doing okay over there. He's gonna be part of this.
Yes. Should we just kind of run through the course real quick and what our dodos
will be going through? Yes, if you would like to explain it, I will, hold on. I need some dodo feet.
Okay.
There we go. I am now a dodo.
All right.
Okay.
Perfect.
Makes sense.
Okay, so first, they will run up this ramp and down, and they will make a dodo noise. Very good. And then this is sort of, you know, one of them back and forth deals, so you have to zigzag through it. And then they must crawl under this fence.
Or jump over it.
Yes.
I can't fit in there. I am not, in fact, a dodo.
And then our dodos will scale this wall.
All right.
And then to sort of test their endurance a bit, as indicated by this arrow, they will swim across the river.
Probably a little less fast than me.
And they will, oh yeah, those fins help. Navigate their way through the treacherous rocky shoreline. And then, you know, of course, this is inevitably training for a Dodo Rex fight. So today our Dodo Rex will be played by Russell.
Yeah.
Russell is kind enough to volunteer as Dodo Rex for our simulation today. Thank you, Russell.
Yes.
Not smart? Okay. Back to shore.
Yeah, so they're gonna battle Russell.
Yes.
Seems fair. It seems like
a good plan.
I mean, up until that last point, this kind of just felt like a show dog training course, but...
Hey,
battling Russell, that's...
Yeah, and if Russell dies, well, so be it.
Yeah, no good.
Fair. Yeah.
Alright, on your marks. Get set. And go!
Come on. Alright, we're doing good. Gentlemen, up the ramp. Go. You're gonna need to move faster. Come on.
Come on, we got Swaggy in the lead.
Come
no, Dodos, remember.
This way,
you will
faster.
Be under attack in the war.
This way.
So be ready. Guns will be firing.
All right.
Okay, around.
Careful.
Everybody duck and go under the fence.
Under the fence.
All right, going around the ramp.
Around.
That wasn't part of it.
Now scale this wall.
Sometimes things don't always go as you want them in war. They're coming up with ulterior options.
Come on.
Climb the wall, Dodo.
Come on, guys. Guys, come. Scale the wall. Okay, come. If I go on the other side, we're gonna climb over the wall.
I'm not a Dodo.
You're going around again.
Yes, your general may get shot during the battle.
Okay, let's just keep moving. Let's cross
the
water.
Both battalions just skip the wall.
Okay. I hope everybody brought their swimming wings. Okay.
Oh, wow.
All right, you guys. You guys are a little
but
faster
than
water.
But being shot at.
We need to reinforce the first battalion.
Get through the rocks. Remember, strategically use the rocks as cover as you're moving up on the Dodo Rex.
Yes, take down the Dodo Rex.
Attack him.
Attack.
Attack.
Get him. Strike.
Like a battalion. Attack.
Come on.
Don't look at me. Attack. Attack Russell!
Ah!
I'm in the Dodo Rex!
Battalion.
Oh!
Well done!
Well good done. Okay, now back on Russell!
Yes! Get him! Come on!
Okay. Can we just stop right here?
Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna work.
Guys, I'm gonna level with you. You did awful. It was pretty bad. I mean, my group, you were good on the ramp. You were good through, you know, the zigzag. You hit that fence and, like, none of you knew how to duck. And nobody could climb a wall. And you kind of sissied out on the Dodo Rex here.
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, my battalion did, however, handle that surprise attack very well.
That's good.
Yeah, I mean, you never know what's going to happen out there in war.
Yeah.
It's true.
But
I don't know,
man. I don't know if this training plan is gonna work.
Well, it has been decided by the Dodo Council that you shall all be put to death. Now, I know you were all very important to us once. So Duo, unnamed Dodo number 17, what are Dodos? All of you have had an integral part in our society. But desertion shall not be tolerated. You are sentenced to death by firing squad.
Do any of you men have any last words? Or ladies, I'm sorry, Jennifer Dodo.
Yeah, yeah.
No? Nobody? Well.
Alright. Well, by order of the Dodo Council, we sentence you all to death. No, don't poop yourself. It'll be over soon.
We're sorry.
Alright, gentlemen. 3, 2, what? Belly buttons?
What is it?
You will?
I
can't believe it. Are you sure?
Well
then.
I guess. Well, if you're willing to train
them. You all got off
them,
lucky today.
Come on,
we have a shot.
Can we at least get one
for
of them?
These men's lives.
Oh, okay, pick one.
I mean, I wanted to fire. I didn't have to kill one. I just want to shoot this.
Okay. That's enough.
You guys are scared now, aren't you?
It's turkey hunting time. We gotta hunt some turkeys to find the wishbones to get the Dodo Rex.
Yes, we want the Dodo Rex.
Roar! Yep.
That's my
but
excitement.
This actually sounds like a really good job for our dodos to do as well. So, belly buttons, we got a job for you and your squad. We need you to go out and take out as many turkeys as you can and bring us back the wishbones. Does that sound good? Yeah? I'm sure it does. Okay,
good
great.
Enough.
Sweet. Those are your orders. Tell
the
men.
Yeah, sick of your sass.
Yeah. So, I think I have a plan on how we can ride out.
Oh?
Now, recently, we have been doing a little breeding. Mev, you had like 2 lines in our last video, but you were there, so, in spirit.
Yes. Anyone who is watching my video and who has not watched your guys' videos, though, will notice we have many,
friends.
Many, many Gengas over there.
Yep. Oh, yeah, and Riptide floats now. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. I broke him.
Go Riptide.
But yeah, we are now in possession of 12 Giganotosauruses, if you include the original Katy Perry and
Katy, Russell, and then all those guys. Oh yeah, and Tiger, come look at
the back.
And
all those guys.
Oh god. Beta's blue. Blue beta.
Yeah, I couldn't actually paint the top because it's so big. But look at the Kraken.
Oh my god.
Release the Kraken.
There's one head on tails.
That's awesome. That's hilarious.
Yeah, it's great, because we got 9 crunched into that pen right now. I was a little scared that they would get mad and start destroying everything so I confined them, but they seem to be alright, even though they're all at half health. So
yeah.
They can all slowly heal up, so we'll be able to, you know, use them in the future, but we're going to ride out on the 3 that are outside, because Beta got outside. And I tried to paint them blue. But let's go on that. So, oh, Tiger, you're riding him? Oh. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna ride Katie.
I don't wanna ride Russell.
Nobody does.
Well, do you want you? I guess you can leave Russell here?
No, I'm not leaving Russell with them. you want me to leave him with all the children without Katie's parenting?
I mean, he is
probably
bad,
not the best idea.
Same
idea.
I'll
mention it.
Alright, so we gotta find some turkeys.
You're a turkey.
And unfortunately, the Gigas are a little slow. But they do a great job killing turkeys, from what I hear. So we must set out and find them.
Me and Tiger are
Mev,
inside.
We are one.
We are one.
What a unison.
Oh, why does Mev get the fastest one? Well, I mean, actually, now I think about it, they're probably all the same speed.
Yeah, I don't think
no investment.
You know what? You're dangerous.
Nope.
Level up available.
Yeah. Ooh, me too. Let's get melee damage.
So
there we go.
Same. Normally.
Well, I think I spotted some up ahead. But I don't know if they're still around. Is this one of them on the ground here? Ooh, I think it is.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at it. He didn't even die from a Giga Chomp.
Jesus.
These things are tough.
Gobble, gobble.
Oh, he was a super turkey.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no.
I think they're all super turkey.
I'm the worst. I did a second chop by accident. There's another turkey up here.
You just passed one.
There's a couple here.
Yeah. Oh, no, he went in the water.
get chopped.
Okay.
Now, so we need like what, wishbones from them or?
Yeah. And you need to just loot them, and we keep chomping them up.
I didn't chomp us. Oh, the chomp, the freaking radius is insane.
Yeah, we got a little bit of overkill going on.
Yeah. How many wishbones do we need?
1,000.
This is gonna go swimmingly.
There's actually tons of them, though.
How many do you get off each?
Let's see. This one has 1.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, so we all had that plan, but how many wishbones did you guys find?
37?
I tell you, it's not looking too good. Hold on,
I only found 27.
I have 43. And lots of meat. We have lots of meat.
So all together, we have 10% of what we need.
Yeah, we need 1,000 of these. I don't see this happening.
Should we check in with Belly Button, see how him and the Dodos are doing with?
I guess. Oh, jeez, I think all the Giga's got into a little bit of a chomping. Yikes. You're just backing up on your way there?
Now back it up.
Oh, yeah,
I believe you mean walk it out.
Nope. I don't.
Back it up.
Beta's moonwalking right now.
Oh, no, I think about it. Of course, Russell got the least amount of bones. Good job, Russell.
Yeah, way to participate.
Grub.
Katie is a star, Katie, so it makes perfect sense. Katie is a star.
You didn't even get the bones off, Katie. Come on, man.
Oh, yeah, I didn't take mine off.
Oh, wait, you brought yours.
Wait, Beta.
We good.
You got Katie's bones?
Yes, I have your bone. I have Katie's bones.
That sounds creepy and...
Oh.
Yeah.
Appalling.
Belly Button's waiting right here at the door for us.
Oh, Belly Buttons. How you doing? What you got?
I haven't looked yet.
We
did better than all of us combined, but still not close.
Yeah, that puts us about...
That's 139 bones! We're out on Gigas and we only got like 30-something apiece. Well, 40-something for KD. But...
I mean, like, good job, bro, but...
And I gotta say, you know, he's being kind of modest about it. He's not, like, rubbing our faces in it or anything.
He's been very quiet today. I approve.
Whoa!
Oh, that's a bro fist. We bro fisted.
Oh, yeah, fair enough. I got
You.
Let me in!
I don't know if we can end up doing this. But I do know one thing we can do.
It's probably not worth it anyway. Don't they only spawn for 15 minutes?
Yeah. The official word is they spawn for 15 minutes, are on your side. That's not even the Dodo Rex we want to find.
No.
We want to find a bloodthirsty Dodo Rex that we can take down.
Because we still desire revenge.
Yes.
And I just desire... action.
Yeah.
Adventure!
So I think we can use bones to craft up these fancy chieftain hats here.
Ooh, it's looking snazzy in here.
Do we have enough for 3 of them? Oh, just enough.
Oh, okay. We all getting chieftain hats?
Yeah, man. Let's see. Oh, it's just a hat skin. So I can do that to my Fallout hat. Sweet.
I'll do it to the fur cap. That's fine.
You paint it just like you paint armor.
But you needed a brush. Oh.
You need a brush? That's just when I paint your face. I mean, when your face.
What happened to your head? Did Zylo happen to your head?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm talking about his blue head and seemingly purple face.
Yeah, Tiger's going through this phase. You know, he's just listening to the Blue Man Group a lot. I don't know.
Oh, he's like Tobias Fuke, where he's
and
just
I don't
like...
need your sass.
Okay.
Zylo, you just take that sass and you just put it in your pocket.
Do I have pockets? I guess I do if I can hold all this stuff randomly.
Do you have specifically a sass pocket?
Yeah, sass. Of course.
Just put it in your pocket.
Who doesn't have a sass pocket?
I got 3.
Well, you do have a lot of sass, so you have a lot of...
Yeah, I do.
I can see you requiring much storage for your sass.
Alright. Artemis, I'm going to need you to contact your old friends. Talk to the gods of Ark. See if they can locate a Dodo Rex for us.
Please, Artemis, you're our only hope.
I'm pretty sure Artemis is capable of that. And even if he wasn't, he wouldn't tell us he's not. So, Artemis, make it happen.
You know,
bow!
Hold on, I think I know what we need to do to make Artemis make sure this will happen. need you all to give him an Artemis.
Artemis!
Artemis!
Our Lord and Savior.
It might even help. I mean, I know it'll already have happened.
Too much from Tiger. I need to.
I did it.
I know, but it was kind of overwhelmed by my amazing shout. So,
yo, it's like 7 p.m. All right, kids are sleeping. I mean, we don't have kids here, but that's not the point.
You can't just go around screaming Artemis all willy nilly. There we go. That's pretty good.
I mean, yeah. If you wanted to do your Dodo impression while screaming it, sure.
You know, I actually got a nice
squawk in it. Okay.
I think we're done. I think you need to take that sass and you need to put it in your pocket.
Yeah.
You sound like a witch.
Artemis. Need another sass pocket after this guy.
Yeah. I'm sewing sass pockets onto my jeans as we speak.
And we'll see if we can come back.
Open the gates! Here we go.
Oh god.
Whoa!
Flood out!
Whoa!
Flood out!
Katie, where are you going? Katie, come back!
Katie, come back!
You can blame it on me!
Oh, they're still flowing.
See, now
they're a little jammed in there. They gotta get their legs working.
Oh god.
They've never used their legs as adults.
Oh my god!
They are a little battle worn.
Yeah, it's not battle-worn, it's kind of just like, you know how when you're born, you know, yeah, you're
it
not
it can
the
be
cleanest.
A little messy. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's kind of like that.
So, yeah.
Okay.
These guys look like they're all battle-hardened and out of, you know, fighting, but actually they're, you know, less than a week old.
So basically we're sending a baby army into battle.
I mean, there's been, like, child armies before. It's not art. You know.
That doesn't mean it's a good thing. Because there's a precedent for it.
But it's a Dodo Rex we're messing with here, you know?
Yeah, and these guys are our only chance.
Alright, so.
I mean, should we pep talk them a little bit? I don't know if they're like, if they know what they're getting into. Yeah, can you do one of your pep talks?
I've not seen battle before. And that has been mainly because we have not wanted you to see battle and get angry and kill us all.
Or the
but you
light,
do
that
have
matter.
That potential.
Oh yeah, you... that might happen.
Yeah. I mean, realistically, once the Dodo Rex hits them, they might all get angry and then, let's just say run away from the base, if they...
Yeah.
But will they prioritize kill us over the Dodo Rex, or will they still go after the Dodo Rex?
I don't know. They might kill each other at that point.
They might go... Yeah, they...
Let's do this.
But anyway, wait. Continue with your speech. Sorry, I cut off your speech.
You all may have not seen battle before, but we have. In fact, we have brought an army to fight this very beast before. The greatest army this island has ever seen. The Dodo Army. And, well, you're all considerably larger than they were.
So, I think we got this.
So you have a very good opportunity, very good chances to take them down. I believe in you guys. In fact, I believed in 3 or 4 of you guys being capable of this before we went mad and bred a dozen of you.
So there's kind of a lot riding on this, guys. We need vengeance, and we're kind of looking to you guys for it.
Gentle.
So, you know, no pressure.
Tony has no chill.
And
but do it for the
really,
tribe.
We can't lose because our base is right here with all of our teams, so let's not mess up.
Yeah.
We have 15 minutes to kill him. So do it in less.
Mm-hmm.
Let's gather the army. Up the hill!
I don't know if this guy is up here.
Oh no, he might have despawned.
Yeah, I was gonna say that before.
Well, prepare to go up the hill. Just in case he's still there.
I'm sitting at the top of the mountain.
Oh my god.
I'm looking around, I don't see him.
Katie Perry's assistant's me too.
Oh god! Run! I don't want to get stuck in this.
Oh my god, the trees, dude. They just got
cleared.
Whoa! What just happened?
I.
You got off of Katie, did you?
Something attacked! Beta killed
me.
Oh
no! Beta took fall damage. You took fall damage while you were on him, Tiger.
Katie, Katie took fall damage too.
Oh my god, guys! This is bad!
Oh my god. Is everything cool?
Yeah? I think we're okay.
I think so. I got Beta following me. I don't know whether this is a good thing or a bad thing yet. I'm not getting close enough to check.
I guess I should probably try to find my stuff.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. Look at this. Oh, my God. Oh, I gotta follow you.
I think one of the Gigas just took fall damage.
No, I don't think they worry about fall damage when you're not on them. I don't think they take it.
This is the greatest lawnmower ever.
Yep. Just clearing it out so you guys can find your stuff. Alright, so that failed miserably, but the Dodo Rex was behind this rock all along.
Which rock?
The only massive rock there. Oh, the other
that rock!
Yeah, there's two hills, so got a little confused. And then the Gigas went a little insane.
Yeah, we found tiger stuff, but we did not find mine. So I won't be doing this fight naked.
Oh, boy. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit on the eagle.
Now,
not
the question,
because
man,
I'm scared.
Do you want to lead the charge?
I'll just participate. Because I think you can control them better. I'll probably get all stuck up, you know, stuck in them and stuff.
Yeah, well, good news, I found that Tyrannodon we lost.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
I was just gonna say, is Mev up here?
Nope, he's not, just the Tyrannodon. It's alright, Mev's already on Katie.
Yay!
Okay.
Wait. Oh god, I didn't even see him there. Jesus.
Oh, there he is. Jeez, yeah, same. Alright, activate lawnmower attack formation!
Attack!
Oh look, he's friendly.
They're not attacking.
Yeah, no, I think the Dodo Rex might be afraid of him. Hold on, let me just get my spyglass out and get a nice whistle attack.
I don't see
that. Attack!
Oh, here he is.
Oh.
I got it!
Should I attack with Katie?
Never mind, I lied. I didn't get it. I just hit him once and he roared.
Guys, I think he's just a friendly Dodo Rex.
Oh.
I don't think this battle's meant to happen.
Well, no.
Oh, he's going after you.
Did you just attack him?
The Pteranodon is going after
him.
Oh,
he's spinning. Wait, let him hit
me. Oh, God. Okay. It's begun.
There we go.
Okay, Pteranodon's dead anyway.
Okay.
Oh, well. I'm in a bad place with Katie. I don't want to be too close to the rest of these guys.
Alpha, are Omega, biting? Sigma, Beta.
They are all biting him.
Yes, tear him to pieces. This is what you've all been training for.
I personally am on fire.
Good. Oh, I see them chomps at me.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Just be ready to make
Alpha!
They won!
Oh, yes!
We won! Alpha. And I lived! Oh my god, I lived! Alpha died. But I lived!
Oh. Why did it have to be the one unique Giga to go down?
Oh, he led his brothers bravely.
Alpha, you did this for us!
What the fuck?
Oh,
why?
Man. How much health is Katie looking at right now?
In the bottom part of her plus sign.
Oh my.
Jesus, she is.
How amazing. I feel like I am miraculously alive right now.
She got dinged up.
Oh. Oh man, well.
R.I.P. Alpha.
R.I.P. Alpha. We did not die in vain. Victory is ours.